A black cab caught fire this morning on Blackfriars Bridge. The emergency services were quickly on the scene and part of the bridge was closed to traffic. The fire brigade put the fire out and no one was injured.